just do this one with the tripod in order to